It was R-rated. Get it? We say R. All right. Why couldn't the pirate sing the alphabet? Because he always gets lost at sea. Like, see? See? All right. How many of you have names? You all have names. No, you don't have a name? Unfortunate. What did the pirate say on his 80th birthday? Nothing. Piracy is very, very dangerous, and the life expectancy isn't very long. I've got scurvy. I've got about 3 years left in me. I'm in the prime of my life. I'm like 16. You can't even tell. It's just, it's awful. Please, stay in school.
Oh, the diamond is the ship me lies, and the treasure I will find, and the key. Don't want to brag, is all garnished with Barney Lass's brow. Captain Thompson, that's me, gives the order to sail the ocean wide, where the sun it never sets me, lad, nor darkness dims the sky, and it's cheer up me, lad. Let your hearts never fail, for the bonny ship, the diamond, goes a-hunting for the whale. Yes, the
The brig!
Now, clearly I haven't earned your pirate coins yet. Because a hooscow is where you go when you've had one too many to drink and they throw you away for the night for you to sleep it off. Oh, Rob, sing it with me! When I get tanked.
When I get tanked.
On a bottle of Captain Morgan.
On a bottle of Captain Morgan.
I lose control.
I lose control.
And I beat people up.
I beat people up.
I mean, ow. And spend all night in the cold hooscow. Say, that reminds me of the one Friday I wasn't plastered.
Ha! That never happened.
It might have been a Thursday, but it was the day that I, single-handedly,
you had 10 ships,
took down an entire fleet of British sea dogs.
There was one ship.
I lined up every single one of the ship captains and made them walk the plank.
You didn't even kill the one captain.
And then I lined up every single one of the crew members and gave them the choice to join me, Captain Rowena Thompson, or die the same as their beloved captains.
Nobody died that day. I was the only one that joined your crew because you were the only one without a cabin boy.
I and a cabin boy? I got. Why would you hit a
man?
You know, Rob, it's been about, say, 5 years, 2 months, 32 days, 22 minutes, and 22 seconds since then.
How does she know?
Not as long as that one is old. I may be mistaken, though, no offense. For all I know, you're 45, 100. I'm a bit in need of some spectacles. But, Rob, that was the day that you and I met. You're now my first mate and my most trusted friend. And today is a very important day for us. Ask me why.
Why?
Why what, Rob? Be specific. Why is today an important day for us? Captain.
Oh, I thought you'd never ask.
Today's the day I catch a whale.
Well, that'll be a whale of a tale.
Aye, and it'll be true. I swear by my tattoo.
Say, do any of you all know what a whale is? What do you think a whale is?
A big fish.
Close. I'm actually referring to the specific nomenclature, referring to a man who is very, very wealthy and calling him a whale. And this is a very particular whale that I am talking about.
And he is very rich.
But he is supposed to be meeting me here today, and I can't have him walking in on me while I'm teaching you all what I'm going to be doing today. And it's some nefarious stuff. I need you all to do a favor for me. If you see a piratey-looking fellow popping out there, right, left, up, down, wherever, I need you to do me a favor. I need you all to yell, "There she blows!" Can you do that for me?
There she blows!
Not that one.
There she blows?
Hey, that's just Captain Morgan. He's
hey!
Relatively harmless.
Relatively.
Except to you guys.
Yeah,
he's got
it. We'll make sure of it.
Hey, the redcoats will keep an eye on
it. I don't like that they're behind.
But I need you all to practice that for me, alright?
He's got your
so,
back.
Let's say he's the stage, and I'm hiding behind him, and then the pirate pops out. What are you gonna say?
There she blows!
Good! Now, let me give you the skinny. Rob and I are here to swindle this here Captain Plenty Green.
And he has plenty of green to back up his name, if you know what I mean.
But I'm going to use my womanly wiles to try and swindle him by getting him so plastered, then knocking him over the head, stealing his map, and sailing away to a beautiful island filled with treasure where we can live pirating ever after. Oh, it's gonna be a
thirsty
wait. When I said a pirate popping out, you guys know what a pirate looks like, right? He's like that, but not that, basically.
Not,
yeah,
me, but not me.
Yeah, like him, but not him.
Not him.
You know, he's a pirate. Piratey looking piratey fellow. But that doesn't remind me, Rob. We need to get prepared. Go get the rum! Oh, I tell you, this is going to be a good day. I'm going to be so rich after this, and I might even spread around the fun a little bit and buy a couple of rounds of drinks and everything I get.
Good day.
Oh, Darcy
blows!
See, I'm starting to get the impression that you all might be trying to swindle me a little bit. And, you know, I would like to clarify...
Darcy blows!
I'm not falling for it this time.
She
I'm not looking. You're not pulling the wool over my eyes. That's she my job.
Lorena.
Oh my god! Oh! Richard! It's you! Hello, my darling linen crumpet!
Oh! Tea and crumpets! I'd love some!
My dear, I think you might have been a bit into the rum early today. I said lemon crumpet.
Demon trumpet.
Lemon crumpet!
Oh, living crumpet. So, my dear, I'm not plastered. I have an inner ear infection, which is affecting me, equilibrium, and my hearing.
Oh, well, that explains it.
Oh, my darling, ginger snap, crackle, and pop. I loved you ever since the day we first met, forever ago, 3 days ago. I fell in love with you when you had Sailor Jerry in a chokehold. By the time that he turned blue, I fell for you.
Oh, you do have a way with words, Plenty Green.
I don't own a bird.
Words is what I said you before.
I should buy a
beautiful
bird.
Beautiful man. I said words, darling.
Oh, enough talking, baby lips. Give us a kiss.
No. You don't. Let's just have you brush your teeth first, baby. You're like, you
know, come here.
No.
Oh, my darling.
I like
darling.
Taking it slow.
Oh, no. Let's take it fast.
No.
Oh, my darling! I had no idea you were such a lovely dancer.
Oh, that's Plenty Green. Darling! Dear darling. That's all great and all. But would you do anything for me?
Aye, my dear. I would juggle all of life's responsibilities.
Oh, dear.
Doing the dishes. Okay. Making the bed. Other stuff.
Great, my darling, but would you Say, drum through the hoops of life for me?
Aye, my dear, I'd do anything for you. A drum roll, please.
A round of applause, if you may.
Aha! I landed it! Perfect! Go, Richie! It's your birthday! Go, Richie, Richie, Rich! Yes! Yes! Oh, my dear, I'll turn the world upside down for you!
Oh, Richard, we can sail over yonder! And thither!
No.
And we'll be magnificent! Hey, is that a map in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
A map? Oh, why, yes, my temple's up. But first, due to a contract, I have to tell you this unnecessary long story.
Must we?
The year was 1733. I was the first mate of Captain Blackheart. We decided to go drink at the pub at Pirate's Bay, but some British sea dogs caught up to our starboard side. They aimed their cannons. They fired. I dove out of the way. What are you doing?
Playing a good old game of potato sacks.
Well, that's awfully a weird thing to do when someone's pouring their heart out.
Yeah, Rob!
Well, long story short, the cannon went through my captain. He bequeathed me the ship and the treasure. Hey, who's this strapping young lad?
Oh, this is me first mate, Rob. My most trusted friend. He would never lie to me about nothing, no way, no how. So, darling, dear, lovely, muffin, top. Now that we've listened to your story, may we read the map?
Oh, the map, yes. Well, you see, we need rum to read the map.
Ah, rum!
Never been able to read a map sober.
Rum!
Rum! Oh, yes. Ooh, nice vintage right here.
Rum! Plan B. So you come here often?
Do I need to buy a coffee?
No, sir. Do you frequent the premises?
Oh, do I enjoy midnight kisses? With men. Women.
Look at the spider.
A spider! Kill it!
Oh, that scream. I'm only one on that clumsy. Richard!
Hold that thought. Well. Not only has my charm seduced the beauteous Captain Rowena Thompson, but I have won the amore of this strangely attractive first mate. No, I have to let him down easy. Or maybe just one kiss. No. I am after Rowena Thompson's bountiful booty, and her bountiful booty I shall get. Time it! I'm terribly sorry, my boy, but I'm gonna have to let you down easy. Believe me, it's you, not me.
What? I'm not a boy.
What? You're not? Oh, pit.
What?
You're not? Then what are you? A figment? My imagination?
No, I am no man!
Roberta!
Yes!
The Roberta that I left at the altar 10 years ago, who's been searching for me on the seven seas ever since. That Roberta?
Yes, that Roberta, but now we can be together!
No.
But?
No, swipe left, not interested.
But this seven seas!
Oh, Rob, don't cry! You are so ugly when you cry. One of the main reasons I left you. And anyway, I'm after Captain Thompson.
Captain Thompson?
Aye, that's right. I can see that you're upset, but you know, it's been 10 years. You really should have moved on. And besides, you're looking good. And strong, too, like a bull. Oh. And a knockout.
Rob, plan B, I got plan B.
Chicken!
Your eyeballs are leaking! Who do I need to kill? Richard made me cry!
Oh, thanks, Rob. I am a great guy.
Richard! It's nothing personal! But I have to kill you now!
You're gonna thrill me!
What? No. Kill!
Oh,
yeah. I'll do it! Oh, alright, just, you know, I'll be your bite. And whenever I put a glass of water back, tag me in. It's okay.
Oh no!
I'll be brought too fast.
Shh.
like 10 people in the audience. They think I wouldn't see you. And get up, let me taste you.
Hey, what do you all think it takes to become a pirate? Costs a lot, you know. Costs a whole arm and a leg.
You suck. Nope, not that bad. Oh, golly.
Rob, you had your fighting chance. Go lie down. It's okay. I'll take care of it. Richard! I challenge you to a duel.
Oh, thank you. I am cool.
No, a duel. A duel! Swords!
Take a dip in a pool?
Oh, my God.
Oh, a duel! Very well, then. I accept your challenge. But unfortunately, due to recent budget cuts, we can't afford swords. Bring forth the pool noodles of doom!
The pool noodles of doom!
Meet your maker.
Prepare to get pickled.
This is exhausting. This is not going anywhere.
Hey guys, look what I found.
Swords!
Yeah, there's two guys like passed out backstage. I'm sure they won't mind.
How extremely convenient.
Right?
All right. Richard, are you ready to get to the point?
I think that's a sharp choice. How about you?
Ah!
Oh, Arena love, do we have to do this?
Rather cool, if I do say so myself. I don't want to kill an unarmed man. What do you all think? Should I give him back his sword?
No.
You know what? I'll give him my sword as a handicap.
Oh,
I'm not used
sword.
To the size of it.
Whoa. All right.
I'm Ashi!
I don't feel right using your sword.
I know, it just doesn't seem right touching another man's sword. And yours isn't agreeing with me.
Trade?
Trade, yes.
All right. Hey. Now, prepare for the crescendo!
Up you go!
Okay. I'm shaving my face. How sweet.
Give me the map, Richard.
You can pry this map from my cold, dead hand!
All right. That was easy. All right, Rob, give me the map and we can finally sail away.
No, Rob! Give me the map and we can finally be together.
Whoa. I didn't know you swam that way.
Oh, for Neptune's beard. She's a she.
What?
She's a she.
What?
Oh, she was a she before she was a he. And I never loved her.
Rob.
Ugly.
Is this true?
Well, you never asked.
And I mean, come on.
Yeah, I've got boobs.
Well, that explains a lot, actually. Wait a second. What about that one time? I mean, I could have sworn we... And that you had
all. Oh, that wasn't me. That was Sailor Jerry.
Oh.
Good old Sailor Jerry.
Jerry.
Always there when you need him.
Sure.
Well, give me the map, and we can find that treasure now. This had better be a good one, Richards.
What do you mean? It's a map to Treasure Island. trademark.
It says X marks the spot. And seems to be a map of this stage, actually. Rob, go find the X.
He's right there.
Aye.
No, the X on the map.
Oh,
context.
Yeah,
context.
Yeah, sorry. I work on it.
Hey, what do you all call a pirate in a pickle? Plenty green.
Oh, right, my name.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah, that sucked.
Not as much as your mom. Oh. I found it! Oh, rather small.
It's not about the size of the treasure, it's what's
inside. The size of the treasure is pretty important.
Tomatoes, potatoes.
Dear Richard.
Oh, it's to you.
It's to me.
I hate you.
Oh, I've taken the treasure and replaced it with this note. Don't bother looking for me and have a terrible life.
Ooh,
with regards, your ex-wife. Yes, ex, I've signed the papers. And 15 children.
See, there is a happy ending. I'm divorced.
15 children. How do you remember that many names?
Oh, that's very simple. I don't know them.
Oh, you're a terrible father.
I have one of those mugs.
You bought it for yourself, didn't you?
I did.
I thought so. You seem to be a bit of a predicament right now, though. I don't know what to do with you. What do you all think I should do with him? Make him with the plank?
Hang him!
Give him the box. Your captainship.
What?
Be your captain!
No, that's my job.
Be the co-captain!
No!
Be the first mate!
Position taken.
Well, then I really don't see what you could do except for, you know, let me go, so...
How about cabin boy?
Cabin boy? I am a man!
Cabin boy.
Cabin man! Or what? Oh, right. Cabin boy it is.
Still a bit of a predicament. No treasure and an extra mouth to feed, and he eats a lot, as you can see.
I do.
Although they do always say you can rely on the kindness of strangers and a good knife to cut a purse with. Thank you, our lords and ladies. This has been the 3 R's.
If you enjoyed the show, give us some dough.
If you like us plenty, give me a 5, 10, or 20.
Thank you, our lords and ladies. We'll be out with our hats and our hearts open on the left and right. If you'd like to put a little something in for our dinner, we wouldn't mind if you don't either. But feel free to take pictures with us of us. Preferably with us knowing. It's a little weird.
Let us know what your social security is, where your address is, credit card information.
And then, give